Today we'll be dancing Rhumba and Roses, dance to the music Place in My Heart, which is a slower music, easier for absolute beginner to follow and grasp the idea of hold, because this dance is full of hold. So let's start. It's a start with Rhumba box, left foot, left side, together, forward, hold. So our weight is on the left foot and right foot's free, and then Rhumba box back. Side, together, back, hold. Now, weight is on your right. You're going to use the left foot to shuffle to your left. Side, together, turn, side, hold, and then rock, recover, half turn, hold. Then we'll have step, lock, step, hold, step out, pivot, turn, and then keep turning, facing the back wall, side, hold. And then behind, side, cross, hold, and then side rock, recover, cross, hold. So let me do the counting. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 2 more dance. So back wall. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. 1, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, hold, 8. Now let's practice with music. Five, six, seven.